So guys, finally Realme has come with one of the new smartphone in the month of December, in the end of the year, which is a Realme X2. And I just really wanted to say that the Realme X2 comes with some kind of new classical design, and some kind of new technology has been updated with the Realme X2. The Realme X2 comes with a faster charger support, which is 4.0, which is completely amazing. I bought this smartphone for my big brother, and he simply loved this Realme X2 just because of the design, because it is a first impressive looks of the Realme X2. My mom has very happy with the Realme X2, and my big brother is really love me a lot for that smartphone because I bought him for it. In this video, I'm just going to talk about some kind of informations about the Realme X2, why it is considered the best smartphone under the 20,000 rupees in the month of December. The Realme X2 comes in at roughly the same price point as the Realme XT, but the feature much more powerful processor, quicker charging, and a higher resolution front camera. All in all, it seems to be a pretty decent upgrade on paper. The main attraction here, though, is the Qualcomm Snapdragon 730G SoC, which is targeted at gamers. This is SoC said to be offer better graphic performance than its counterpart, the Snapdragon 730 as well. Better overall performance compared to Snapdragon 710 and 712. The Realme X2 is also the first phone in the segment to be built around this chip, thanks to the aggressive pricing from Realme. Let's talk about some kind of information about the features and specification. The Realme X2 has been launched in three variants in India. One with a 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage, rupees of 17,000. One 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, rupees of 19,000. And finally 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, rupees of 20,000 rupees. Let's talk about some kind of design of Realme X2. The Realme X2 carries the same design DNA as the Realme XT, rather than the X2 Pro review. As the name would lead you to believe, physically it is hard to tell you the two phones apart, unless you get the new pearl green color, which is only available for X2 right now. This color trim has a glossy frame instead of the matte finish on the other color option. If I talk about the performance and the battery life of Realme X2, it is just ran for 13 hours and 11 minutes, which was lower than expected. Charging speed was also impressive. We are able to charge the Realme X2 from 0 all the way to about 60% in a half an hour, and up to 95% in an hour. This is thanks to VOCC flash charger 4.0 features and bundle with a 30 watt charger. The one thing that I really wanted to say, it is if you're just not a gamer, then you can simply go for this smartphone. But yeah, if you just really wanted to enjoy the PUBG game, just like a very graphical game, then you can simply go for the 20,000 rupees smartphone of Realme X2, which comes with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, if you are just a gamer. But if you are not a gamer, then you can simply go for the 17,000 rupees smartphone, which comes with a 4GB of RAM. But it supports a quick charger support, which is very impressive in that. Yeah, it is some kind of good information about it. But I can say that Realme X2, it's a good smartphone, is the best smartphone you can say in the month of December under 20,000 rupees. So this was some kind of information about the Realme X2. So if you like it, then we wait for my next video. Have a good day.